Recognizing the contribution of people living with HIV or AIDS to their workplace and their community has countless rewards.
That's the reward for being a compassionate, empathetic teacher. You want the student to get the lesson. To get the lesson, you're like, Eureka. And it just reaffirms why I do the work. And it helps me, you know, helps me realize that, yeah, I'm on the right path. Because my life is their lives. Their lives are my life. So I'm not that far removed.